Kunkel, up-and-coming news reporter. I'll be delivering you the freshest news from the biggest stories. I'll get you the real facts, the real truth. Up next, a special exclusive interview from Augustus Caesar. Why did you exile your daughter, Julia?
Well, she may have been my daughter, but this is my empire and I instigate the rules. I'm trying to uphold values of fidelity and honesty, and with her snogging around with that poet Ovid, well, I mean, I can't condone that type of stuff because she's disobeying me, and in a way, she's kind of showing that I'm not the one with power here, and the thing is, I'm the ruler. I can do whatever I want, but my followers need to follow what I do.
What's that? A live update? Sorry, Augustus, we're gonna have to cut your special short. We're hearing from your daughter Julia on her side of the story. So Julia, did you like any of your husbands, and did you have any favorites?
Well, I'm sick of being married over and over and over again. I'm done. If I ever found someone I liked, by the time I was married to him, my dad would be marrying me to someone else or kicking me out of the country again. But, I mean, some you could definitely rule out. I mean, Marcellus, he was 12 years old. That's a definite low point. And Tiberius, by that time, we were both kind of like, And so neither of us wanted to be married. I guess that leaves Agrippa. And I mean, he's old, like really old as my dad, but he is a man in power, and at least we had some kids, so he's the best of the worst. They all kind of sucked. Honestly, I'm done. Julius Caesar out.
Thank you, my good Roman people. That's all for tonight, but make sure to tune in tomorrow night to hear my new expose on the true intentions of Cleopatra and Mark Antony, and to hear the new darning evidence that puts Livia at the scene of death for every one of the Julian heirs that mysteriously died. Thank you again, and this is Lily Kunkel, signing off.
If there's a prize for rotten judgment.
This is Lily Kunkel, up and coming reporter. I'll get you. Bowie, shut up. Oh, hey!
Oh, Bowie. He's messing with you.
Daughter of the best.